Hey, what's up, everybody?
What's up, everybody? It's Clear Hawks 1. What's up, everybody?
To be doing my third part in... Oh, jeez. I sat on the control. In my playthrough of Uncharted 1, Drake's Fortune. And in the last episode, we went through a tomb, discovered that the El Dorado is not a city of gold. It's a statue, and the Spanish... took it, and we are following a trail that which led us to this giant submarine sitting in the middle of the jungle underneath this beautiful waterfall, and Sully doesn't want to go because he thinks that there's some Nazis in there or something like that, so I'm going to do it myself, because we've got the waterproof walkie-talkie, apparently. And I think they make those, so it's not even that bad. I think they make those. And watch as Nathan Drake will magically dry, like, 2 seconds after we get out of the water. So he's wet right now, and then, like, 5 seconds later, he won't be. Watch, okay, guys, Okay, he's still a little bit wet right now, but in a sec, he will not. He'll be completely dry. Okay, I'll tell you guys when he's completely dry, okay? Or you guys can, like, look. You can use your eyes and look. Unless you're, like, listening to this as you go to sleep, which I don't judge if you do that, because I do that sometimes. I won't, like, listen to people. That sounds weird. I'll listen to people, as in I'll watch a playlist of a video game that I like, as I go to sleep, and I'll just listen to their opinions on the game, because I probably already played it, and now Nathan Drake is completely dry. And I'm gonna drop down now. Tells you drop down. And you could do this, or, oh, well, if it would have, you know, went to the actual, never mind. This is like the Let's Play curse over here, because I actually am, I'm not being, like, not being, I'm not being cocky or anything like that, but I am pretty decent at this game, so...
Hey, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
I mean, or you could actually just jump from the top into the water, and then just get back up here, but... I mean, some players aren't that... courageous and daring as I was the first time playing this playthrough, that I just, you know, fell down.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
And what? Don't forget about that soup, Nathan Drake. Yes, bro. I actually have a wristwatch thing that he has. Like, I bought it specifically because I wanted to cosplay as Nathan Drake. Yes, I am a nerd. Ooh. Ooh, there's a dude.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Mm.
Here, I'll keep it at 45 for the audio. I don't know if that's a good thing or if it's a bad thing, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yes. Let the quest go. We're currently going into full submarine. Oh, look, I just... Yeah, I mean... I honestly wouldn't, you know, go into the water, but, yeah.
Cozy.
You do whatever you want, dude. You want to find that treasure, and I know you do.
Captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, was the opening cinematic for Uncharted 5, Zombies Alive. No, it's not. Okay, I'm kidding. But that would be a cool, interesting game, too. Oh, no. Nate, you fool!
That's probably bad.
Why would you do that? Yeah, that's probably bad. Just a tad.
Hello.
Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Sully, no! I loved you in Monsters, Inc. Ah. Yeah, that's not a good idea to hold forward. I was holding forward at an angle, but oh my god. Holy... This kid... No, stop it. Don't shoot him. I'm packing heat. I'm grieving. I just lost a friend. Do not touch me. I will kill you.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'll radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Okay, I know this is, like, a monumental good part to the game because, you know, like, Alina and Nate are together, and then they're gonna be a team. But, she said herself she doesn't trust us. Then why did she give us a gun? And then all of a sudden, now she has another gun. She had two guns? She doesn't have a pistol holster thing like I do. Okay? She gave me a gun and then had another gun, which you didn't see in the cutscene. So where's the logic in that? But I'm not here to diss the game because I love it. And I failed. Die! I didn't kill the one dude? Did I?
They're shooting at you too, you know!
Die. I thought I killed him, but I guess I didn't. Come on, Alina, I will lead you to victory. And probably also my...
Shoot to kill!
My love. And here we go. The love shack, that's where I'll leave you. You'll love it there. But first, let's get out of here. You know, these guys are really stupid. They just like, rah. And I have the worst game right now, but I did that for you, Alina. Are you impressed? I took out all them guys. I did that for you. How do you like me now? I took out some guys for you. Took out that guy too. Are you impressed with my kills? Are you impressed with my massive murderous body count? I mean,
stay close.
Any stable girl would be impressed with the amount of bodies that I kill. Or people. I don't know why I said bodies, that sounded weird. Hey, by the way, did you know that I made this? This was originally a bridge, but I made this because, you know, like, I walked on it and it destroyed it.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. I'll tell you later.
It's not a long story. I can tell you right now, but, I mean, I could be, like, rambling on like I am right now as I'm running through and, like, ooh, hi. Oh! Get on. Headshot. Stop shooting them. It's not okay to shoot people. Especially when you're... I don't know how to talk about it. That's how stupid I get sometimes. Ooh, you die. You don't deserve to live. You are a rebel.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Yes, that's actually true.
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing
around. That's actually true. like, never a dull moment is true. I never do have a dull moment, especially with women. Was that too soon? I'm sorry. Can you die? I mean, that would be the polite thing to do. The polite thing to do would be to get down on your knees and die. Because I'm better than you. Except for aiming. I mean, aiming, you're good at this. The program made you. Are you from the Matrix?
Back this way!
Because your programming is like on point. Sometimes I lose my headshots, but only sometimes. Elena, get out of the way! Throw a grenade at Elena, she's my icon. No, stop it. I'm shooting through Elena. Let's ignore that because, you know, that might become a bit of a bad thing. Do you guys want me to do Resident Evil? Because I can do some Resident Evil. I mean, I don't know about the 7th one. I haven't bought it yet. Which is surprising, actually, because usually I get the games that I want when they come out. I usually pre-order them, like with Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 and 2.8. But if you don't know, that's my favorite my least favorite series. I said YouTube series in my channel video. I said it again. Hi, are you here to surprise me? Because you did. You did surprise me. I am very surprised.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Is it? Oh, yeah.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
Just pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Karma. Oh,
shit.
No, just kidding. You don't deserve it, bro. Whew. But as always, that wraps it up for this video, guys. A lot more. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see more of the series, yeah, you should leave a comment. Question of the day is, what's your favorite Sony PlayStation exclusive title? Mine would probably be... Uncharted,
trying to kill me.
Kingdom Hearts
map on a burning plane.
Is coming to Xbox One on when Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out.
It's great.
So,
great start, mate.
But, yeah. Take care.